finally made it to Monterey. Family trip to Monterey with a sweet, sweet, loving wife. There's Cora climbing. Potter, say hi.
Hi.
Cora, say hi.
Hi.
And we're gonna eat lunch. And we're gonna have a little exploration right here. We're right by the Monterey Aquarium right down the road. Pacific Grove is right there. The bike path is back there. And we're down here on the rocks. Ooh la la. Wife brought good food. Sweet mommy. Happy wife. Happy daddy.
I
want to
take
There's no alligators in California.
Yeah,
we've gone over this a lot. Only in Mississippi, down in the south. If you're gonna be worried about something, you're worried about killer whales and sharks. But chances of those being around here are like zero.
I know.
You should be more worried about a seal coming up attacking us. Pretty slow on land though. Oh yeah, he already has a big tender in there.
What is it?
See all these shells down here on the bottom, all the mussels?
Mm-hmm.
Look at right here, see all their holes? Somebody's been eating all the water. What? It's a mussel. It's a little piece of meat.
Daddy,
he's already eating some. Careful on these wet ones. Slippery!
Wait, do you
have to put it on?
What is that?
Just
put that thing right
now.
Daddy,
is he
already eating something, Daddy?
I don't know. Can't even see him.
Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, that guy? You can stick him in there again. Give him his dinner. Mid-afternoon snack. Oh, there's a whole bunch right here, you guys.
Huh.
Like 10 of them.
Oh, yeah! Where's the thing? Right here.
Is hermit crab down there walking by your hand?
Where? Huh? Do they bite?
Hermit crabs?
Yeah.
No.
Do they pinch?
No, not really. They're walking right here.
There's
a little baby hermit crab right there.
Where?
Right there in that water, that little puddle. You see him walking.
Guy.
You get him, get him.
I don't want
to. Get him, Cora.
Get him, Cora. Where is the big one? Look at.
Put him in your palm like this, and he'll start walking. You gotta put him in your palm.
Do they pinch?
No, it won't pinch you. If it does, it's not even gonna hurt. But don't move. don't move so he doesn't. He thinks he's on a rock. Here, stay still. Put him right side up.
Okay.
Let him walk. Let him walk in your palm. Put your hand out, Connor.
Yeah, how come there's a whole bunch of stuff?
Stay still, Connor, so he thinks he's on a rock. Touch that sea mini, Cora.
What?
Touch that big fat sea mini right down there. Yard. This is those shells we have in the backyard. You know those white shells that look like little domes? This is it right here.
But it's purple. Is it purple? yeah. Alive?
Yeah.
Wait, what is it?
Touch it. Ooh, it's starting to move. Put your hand out. Watch, it'll start moving.
Is it a bite or anything?
No, it doesn't bite.
It's just poking.
You step on it, it'll step on it with enough force, it'll go through your skin, but... You see it moving?
Yeah. It's just weird. I try.
Yeah, stay still for a while so it doesn't... I don't think he's gonna be eaten by a bird.
It feels wet. It tickles.
We'll start moving if you give him a couple seconds. Real slow, he moves real slow. Look at that water over there, it's gonna shut down now.
Is that blood?
Looks like blood, huh?
Is it?
I don't think so. You can see it moving. Hold still, see all that? See it moving around?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Mouth.
Yeah, that's where he eats. He's like, where's the ground?
Can I get into that? Oh!
Car was, and the wife said, camera bag's down where we were sitting. I said to my wife, well, why didn't you grab it? She said, this is your camera bag. Okay. So here I am. Way back to my camera bag. Awesome. Slow on the path of death. Oh no, Connor. Yeah, let's go this way. Send your butt right here, Connor. Thunder, go. You'll be all okay. You're gonna make it.
Whoop. Almost died.
Starting to wear away, and the quartz is staying. That's the quartz. That's the quartz. That's the granite. Keep holding it straight for the cliff. Like cliff, I'm gonna go right for it. No. Afternoon hike is over. Walking back on the path. Going back to the car.